love you.
You kidding me?
I'm so sorry
to let you know. You guys are actually buying into this. Do you even have a soul? Oh my God.
Lynn's boyfriend. Oh, Lynn's boyfriend. Shh. Wait till I go, Helen.
Whoa, whoa, wait, wait.
My girlfriend?
Shh. Get away, get away. I just saw Lynn's boyfriend. And he was kissing with a girl.
Oh, no. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's go say hello.
Tell me your girlfriend.
Hi, Lynn's boyfriend, and not Lynn.
She's my cousin.
Oh, very nice to meet you, Lynn's boyfriend's cousin.
Is Lynn here?
No, she's not here, but she might come. Hi, David.
Hi, David. What did you think of the flick? What are you guys doing here?
Jeffy's birthday. Never seen Dirty Dancing. Hello, waitress.
No, that's Lynn's boyfriend's cousin.
Not his cousin. No, not your cousin.
Not cousin. She's just a buddy.
Buddy?
He was licking his buddy's ear.
I wasn't licking her ears. I was just looking for an earring.
Goodbye.
Shh. Found him.
Goodbye, hooker lady.
Seriously. It's probably not a good idea to tell anybody about this. Because it would be a very, very, very bad thing if they knew you went off campus this late at night. Might not let you compete in the games.
Oh, God. It's okay. Don't worry, we won't tell anybody.
Well, there you go. I always knew you were smart, Jeffy.
Could you take us home, David?
Oh, well, I'd like to, but I...
Or we could call Lynn so that we don't get caught.
Oh, what the heck. You know, I'll swing you guys by on the way home.
Shotgun!
I'm parked out front. Who's there? You guys.
You guys! Where... David! What the hell? I have been worried sick.
Relax, honey. I just took him to the mall to hang out.
The mall closes at 9. It's 12 o'clock.
You stopped off for ice cream.
When the fuck did we get ice cream?
Jeffy, I won't be mad. Just tell me the truth. Where were you guys?
Did you get ice cream?
David told Jeffy not to talk about his pants around his ankles and the girl looking for her earring.
How could you?
They're making up stories. It's late for them. They're delirious.
Was I sleeping?
Kara Shane, will you get these guys to their rooms?
Come on, Lynn.
Can I get that ice cream now?
Hi, everybody. This is Steve Lee.